is the difference between bagging and boosting?
Bagging and boosting are types of machine learning methods known as ensemble learning. Both methods build a bunch of models and combine the predictions resulting from those models for better performance. Ensemble learning is based on the principle that many predictors are better than one, and that is often the case. Bagging stands for bootstrap aggregating. You start bagging by generating a bunch of bootstrap samples from your training data. Based on each sample, you train a model. You do this for all the samples, and in the end, you have many models. You combine the predicted outcomes from all these models, either by averaging or by majority vote, to come up with a better prediction. Unlike bagging, where all the models are trained in parallel, in boosting, a bunch of models are trained sequentially. You start out with your first model, which likely produces some errors in prediction. Then your next model will focus on those data points that resulted in errors. Then your third model will focus on those errors from your second model, and so on. You get the idea. You build a sequence of models that focus on the errors from the previous model, you repeat this process, and finally combine a series of models into a single prediction. So what is the difference? The main difference is in the order of the model application, sequentially for boosting, and altogether in parallel for bagging. This leads to a heavy computational load and memory usage for bagging, but to a lighter memory usage during sequential training sessions for boosting.